in is with Ryan Garcia right now. Break down the fight. What do you guys think? Ryan Garcia, Emmanuel Tugo. Emmanuel Tugo actually was here 6 years ago at the gym.
I don't remember.
I do.
Well, you do. I don't.
He came here.
I just remember Ryan Garcia.
He just trained.
Huh? I just remember Ryan Garcia.
I remember him too, hitting the bag. They used to be right over here. There's no bag anymore.
No,
it was a bag
right
here.
What's wrong with you?
You change the floor.
That changed the floor. Wrong. Yeah, I think Ryan's gonna knock him out.
I was gonna say, if he came here for sparring, if he sparred with Tug, I would
have. Nah, but years. Yeah. Waiting for that.
You went to visit Ryan in camp. How did he look?
Amazing.
He was knocking out every sparring partner, pretty much.
You know my future champ, right? Jordan Bettencourt.
Hey! You know he once sparred Justin Bieber, and Justin Bieber broke his nose.
He broke Justin's nose.
Dude, tell him what happened, Ricky, in Spanish.
Jordan
a spar. Jordan spar.
On Brandon Rios. Hey.
Justin Bieber. And what happened?
He took it easy on Justin, but I'll tell you something. Jordan is one of those guys that you don't want to catch in the alley. Right, Jordan?
He was in the Navy.
Hey, those are one of those guys you don't want to catch him. Oh, you look, he'll fuck you up. It's like Wally.
What you doing in the alley?
Fucking people up, taking their money. Right,
Hey, you know, there's an alley behind your gym. I once got a ticket for parking like too close to the alley. What kind of shit is that?
They
don't like you. They're taking out on me.
What's up, Billy? How's everything?
I'm good. So break down.
How was camp for Charlo?
Amazing.
He's ready.
Hey,
I'm looking forward.
Who called the truck? He's looking great.
Yeah, I'm going to that fight. I can't wait.
I think.
Bo's fighting in that car, right?
Who?
He's fighting
on the mic. Hey, who wins, Charlo or Castaño?
¿Quién gana esa pelea, Castaño o Charlo?
Did you see the first one?
It's gonna be a tough competitive fight.
Charlo's in another level right now. Like, he's a man on a mission.
Hope so. I'm rooting for him. It's gonna be very competitive because the first one was really, it was a tough fight.
Okay, what do you guys think happens in the rematch?
Depending how Charlo's gonna come.
He's ready.
My opinion, I think Charlo's gonna stop him.
What round?
I don't know, but
he didn't tell me that yesterday, Bobby.
What did he say yesterday?
He didn't tell me
anything because I didn't see him. I think Charlo.
Sebastian. Charlo or Castaño?
Sebastian.
Sebastian.
What's his name?
Call him Bruzon.
Bruzon, who do you like? Charlo or Castaño? Alright, well, he's fighting on their card.
You don't know yet.
They're not weight heavyweights, so they're not on his radar. Hey, who's the best heavyweight in the world today? Fury is basura. Fury basura. He is. Hey, he's fighting Dillian Whyte. Is gonna knock him out. Watch.
He did an amazing job, man. He made me lose a lot of money against Wilder.
Well, his undercard is the worst undercard in the history of boxing.
It doesn't matter. He's making millions of dollars.
It's the worst undercard.
What?
So? I mean.
You kept betting against him. I was like, Ricky, what the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, I know. I bet Wally when he fought Pacquiao. How much did you lose Wally when he Pacquiao Thurman? I beat Wally.
In total, you're talking about like 20K.
Wow.
Yeah. Because you know why? I doubled on my bets.
And you grew. Hey, it happened. That's why I don't bet. I hate losing. I hate losing.
Look, I'm saying, Pacquiao is a freak of nature. Like, when I saw him at the weigh-in, I was like, man, that's fucked up, man. He's a legend. He shouldn't have to fight young, hungry dudes.
And he won. He dropped him.
But I saw him at the weigh-in. So I saw that, I was like, that's fucked up, but cool. I'm going to make some money. So I doubled up.
You started betting everything.
I doubled up.
Hey, if he called me, he was going to make money. I didn't answer. I was like, whatever.
Failed.
When I saw him there the fight, I was like, who the fuck is this? Yeah. Like Pacquiao came back. And then Thurman, check this out. Thurman goes like, I'm in the room with him with the doctor and all that. He's like, yeah, you know, we stopped sparring about 4 weeks ago to stay fresh for the fight. I go,
You never do that. You stop a week before the fight. Or just light workout.
You want to not spar a month before fighting a southpaw who throws a lot
of the world?
Speed, power.
Any southpaw, anybody, to not spar for 4 weeks before the fight, you don't have anything anymore. Like, your eyes aren't there.
Yep.
You're rusty.
Your defense is off. Everything is bad.
Hey, when you came home from England, did he go crazy or was he mad at you?
Yeah, he was mad. He was mad for a little bit.
Did he pee on your bed?
No. No.
He was just ignoring you, gave you the cold shoulder?
Yeah.
Chico, you were mad at him?
Why are you about to do that?
No. Well,
my dog's always happy.
My dog's happy.
Oh, they're lying.